on our hands here. This would not be a day trade. So I would suggest that people look at it as, let's say, a multi-week sort of trade, at least about a week to 2 to 3 weeks, wherein we can look for at least about 20-25 points on the upside, or maybe even more if the pattern were to come through. But at the moment, let's say buy about, or buy in the range of about 300 to, let's say 300 to 3, have a stop loss at about 297 if you are playing for a very short term. If you are playing for a larger swing trade, have a slightly larger stop, maybe down up to about 291-92 as well. Look for a target of about 312 odd if you are a short term player, but I would think that about 320-25 is definitely on the cards if an up move were to show up here. Maybe larger, but that is something we shall reassess at a later point of time.
Mitesh, want to bring you in on the strategy that you have on HDFC Bank.